Okay, so while Right Boy KA-POW is busy trying to figure some things out for some reason, I'll be taking care of the show for now. Alright, let's get to work. But first, let's read a comment from a previous episode. Okay, so while Right Boy KA-POW is busy trying to figure some things out for some reason, I'll be taking care of the show for now. Alright, let's get to work. But first, let's read a comment from a previous episode. Okay, here's one. Okay. So, While right boy Kapow is right boy Kapow is busy trying to figure some things out. Okay. So while right boy Kapow is busy trying to figure some things out. For some reason. I'll be taking care of the show for now. Okay. So, while right boy Kapow is busy trying to figure Okay. So, while right boy Kapow is busy trying to figure some things out, for some reason. I'll be taking care of the show for now. All right.
A lot of people probably didn't, or no, a lot of people definitely didn't realize this, but in Microsoft Paint, I literally drew a table with a green screen, and then I just took that table with the green screen and placed it into my animation so that the people who are watching my video wouldn't see the cartoon character's legs or like the feet or anything, so then I won't have to draw the shoes. Like, I literally just had to draw a few lines for his legs at the bottom part of his body or whatever. I literally just had to draw the legs, but not the shoes or anything. Is it really lazy? Or is it just working smart?